said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Laying down low, down low, down low, down low. I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Sipping this slow, sipping all night, all night.
I hate it when I start to overthink shit, 'cause when I do, everything becomes negative. From my thoughts to my actions to my feelings, then I start to drink to stop my mind from screaming. Now the pain that I deal with is getting serious. My mind, body, and soul fall into pieces. I got my mama yelling while I try to tell her the pain in this life will never always last forever. Or will you reconsider? You don't need a babysitter. I'll take care of both of my little baby brothers. I know one of them is only a little younger, but when the time came, I tried to raise him like a father figure. Figures I only hope tomorrow gets a little better. I'm not trying to write a long depressing letter. Maybe it's God trying to help me to uncover and find the love that I'm after and finally see the picture.
I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Laying down low, down low, down low, down low. I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Sipping this slow.
I'm just kicking back, laying low, letting my mind get loose. Sipping slow when I pour the gas, man, fuck the Grey Goose. Lots of many different reasons why I be drinking. So turn up the song so you can hear what I am thinking. You think we do the same dance, hit the same old groove. I got a lot of different problems on my mind, so I can hear it once and I start to speak it twice. Fumbling the words, I'm trying to mumble them out. Well, music's got me flooded and I'm looking for a drought. 'Cause Bunks and I've been moving slow, I'm looking for another route. Ain't thinking about leaving, but I just need some help, 'cause they're my motherfucking homies and the problems will get dealt. Nothing will come between us, not even some wealth.
I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Laying down low, down low,
down low, down low.
I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Sipping this slow.
Sitting on my couch, I'm losing patience. Searching for a little inspiration. English teacher said I could be a writer. Now I'm writing verses, I think my future is brighter. Got sick and tired of selling narcotics in the corners. That's why I'm in the studio every night with my brothers. No money in my pocket, and I dropped out of college. I'm trying to live up to my dream and nobody can stop it. Fuck fake friends and motherfuckers in the street. There's labels signing no talent rappers, as you can see. Respect to get respect, never know what comes next. We sit around all day doing nothing, expecting checks. Please proceed with caution, you don't see this often. I'm always working hard, I don't get exhausted. Man, I really hope all you motherfuckers are ready to win this greatness, homie, something you can envy.
I said 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5,